warm day with temperatures in the 80s, but we could be looking at a few isolated showers. And then we begin a stormy pattern on Monday, continuing through Wednesday. We could be looking at severe weather on Wednesday, so make sure to stay weather aware. But as we head into the weekend, expect cooler temperatures and a much drier pattern.